What is this?
A meeting of the Toyen.
Lao Xing, you take a joke.
What's he saying?
He's calling Lao Xing a traitor to the Tong. And he's telling others to remember Zhou Ying's honorable history. He's pleading others to overthrow Lao Xing.
Jimmy!
All right, let's get this over with. I'll take the money and the girl and...
All right, what is this? Where's the money?
I do not pay tribute to anyone. Took it, quit it!
All right, this has gone far enough. Now give him the money and let's wrap this up.
You better listen to him, Lao Xing.
I no longer take orders from Mr. Slate.
Big talk.
But that's all that it is.
Lao Xing, you are nothing without me.
He's nothing with you. I was willing to let you two operate, provided you played it straight with me. As of now, you're out of business.
Now, who makes the big talk?
Is that all you think it is?
How would you stop us? Kung Fu?
Isn't that the traditional way?
All right, hold it. Now, we're not playing any games.
Stay out of this, Slate. What do you say, Lao Xing? Man against man.
Slate is right.
What's the matter, Lao Xing? The stakes too high? You afraid you might lose?
I'll kill him as I would a fly.
More big talk. This man is your leader, your hero. He backs down like a woman.
Enough!
Questions?
Untie me. What now?
That's up to Jimmy.
Lao Xing is finished. So ends the evil times this Tong has fallen upon. Now let's be wise enough to return the Toyuan to the tradition it represents, the tradition of my father.